Let's polish my copper tongue scraper. First, I take a slice of lemon, dip that in some salt, and use that as like a sponge to go in and polish every square inch of my scraper. I get a total kick out of watching the natural colors come back from doing this. Anyways, when I'm done, I just dry my scraper off with a towel, and it's ready to go for my next scrape. I repolish about once a month.